Hey everybody, my name is Captain Moir and welcome back for Homefront the Revolution, another video of that. Today looks like we're gonna continue on our path. We're being attacked right now, I think, and we just gotta save our friends. A bazooka? Holy shit! The fuck? I have a bazooka now, guys. It's gonna be good. We gotta run and save our people. Shit. Everyone is preparing themselves. Gonna take the bike. There you go. Oh shit. Careful. Whoa. Go. Take the bike and go. What the fuck? I'm just crashing all over the place with this bike.
We're gonna get our teams together and come as soon as we can. Just hold on. We need those weapons.
Okay, I gotta go. Whoa, this way. Come on. Ooh, I'm taking bombs. Oh shit, the frames again. Come on, you can do it. Come on, game, there we go. The fucking frames. Oh shit. Get off this bike. I have a bazooka. Alright, this is my... Okay, I get it. Destroy the this is for to destroy the big cars. Gotta reload really quick. Reload. Dana, what are you doing? You're blocking my path. Jesus. Okay. Fuck this. I'm tired already. There's not too many. Die, motherfucker. Die, bitch! Okay, I gotta heal really quick. Where is he? we're beginning this video with high impact action. This is great. Really? All right, guys, let's do this shit again. Oh fuck! I gotta reload already. There's nobody on the site to help me.
You have to find a way to stall them longer. Fucking Christ. Alright, Ned. But move your asses.
Come on. Shit. There's still too many enemies.
Come on, man. First truck's away. You guys are doing great. Keep it up.
There we go.
How long does Ned think we can do this?
I gotta change to a more sufficient gun.
Two more trucks are on their way.
No. Not that.
There's too many of them. We haven't got a chance.
There you go. Assault rifle. Why did it kill me? I was fucking reloading, you bitch. Alright, guys. Take three. This time. I'm getting tired. I'm getting killed, man.
We have to fall back. We're still loading the guns onto the trucks. You have to find a way to stall them longer.
There's too many enemies, man. That's the problem. What does he want with my life? Leave me away, big bastard. There you go. Alright, he's dead. There's another one. I gotta heal. Shit, man. This is a war zone. It's lagging already! Shit! Come on, game! Process already! Gotta heal again! Come on! No! Where? Who's shooting at me? Who's fucking shooting at me? I can't do this, guys! They're everywhere! Look at this! How am I supposed to do that? What? She's dead! Alright. Gonna take your ammo, bitch. Ammo! Alright. Two down. A million ones to go. Shit. I've got cover right here. This seems good. Really? Come on. Okay, I gotta change to my SMG really quick. Because this won't do. Okay. Dead. It's far too many. I gotta heal. I don't have any health back left. I gotta go. I can't do this, man. I'm all alone against all these guys and I don't have any health back. Forget about it. Forget about it, man. Woo. You're dead. Shit! Okay. You know what? Fuck you guys. Ah, you motherfuckers! It glitched out right as I was going to tracking my fucking game, man. There you go. Grenades, bitch. Grenades for everyone. Take that. Are they all dead? I think they are. There is only the truck. Okay, I gotta do this, man. This is crazy. Did I destroy it? Yes, it's done. Okay, I gotta go really quick. Take out all the ammunition I can. Oh boy, look at this carnage. Oh no, there's another enemy. Where is he coming from? A bunch of enemies again. No. You're dead. I gotta go really quick. Don't have time for this. Where do I have to go? Over there? Shit, man. Alright.
Hey, come on. We need to get the trucks before the KPA busts.
I'm following you.
Quickly, follow me.
That's what I'm doing.
Orcs are screening their attack. We can't break through.
They're breaking through.
Breaking through. Shit, they're destroying all our soldiers. This is not good.
We gotta hold them off till those trucks are loaded. Everybody spread out.
Fuck.
Watch your lines of sight.
This is too much craziness for me to handle, guys.
Protect the trucks.
Woo.
Okay, I've got.
Find a way past.
No, not the launcher. There you go. I want the assault rifle. Okay, I've got 20. Okay, I've got 2 health packs. I gotta use one already though. You're dead. Where's? Oh fuck! Come on.
That's another truck done. We got most of the heavy ordnance clear.
Oh whoa! What was that for? I glitched out. This game has a lot of glitches.
We got no chance. Ned, we have to.
But it's a good game nonetheless. But shit. Whoa. You gotta calm down, mister. Fuck, there's a big guy. No! I swear, guys, I swear.
Quickly, follow me.
Ned, this is Parrish.
Shit, man.
Orcs are screening their attack. We can't break through to you.
Brady, move!
They're breaking
through! Come on.
Get back!
The KPA are storming.
I gotta change for my assault rifle. I got killed. This is almost too much.
Everybody spread out.
It's almost stupid how much is. It's to overpower, you know, the game. Okay.
We just can't find a way past. Airships all over us. We have to fall back. Fuck!
I'm gonna shoot this barrel. There you go.
We got most of the heavy ordnance clear. Keep fighting.
He's dead.
Where the fuck is our backup? Where the fuck is
Come on, guys, come on.
We got no chance.
I've got a bunch of guys this time. Unlike the other time where I was all alone. Okay, no. Heal, quick. You're dead. It takes a lot of time to recharge, to reload.
You're done.
Fuck.
Get your shit together just a little bit longer and we're done.
Oh no, we're dead. Okay. Oh fuck. Motherfuckers. Oh, well, come on. Where is he? Where is he? Heal, heal, heal. Oh, no, no, no. A big guy. Come on. Reload, reload, reload. Where is he? Dead bitch. Where is this guy? Bitch. Die. Here we go.
We're done.
Oh no, another one. Bastard. There you go. Stop. Oh god. They're coming. Fuck. Move. Oh fuck. Last elf pack, I had to use it. Shit. No, not this big gun. Is he gonna die? He's gonna die? Yeah, alright. Shit, how many rounds of people are there? Do I have to go inside or something? Because, there's only so much bullet and only... And only so much health packs I can get, you know? Can't do this all day long. They better give me cookies and cakes when I'm finished with all these peoples, man, because I deserve it. Shit. Okay. I got all this ammunition. Alright.
Trucks are loaded, let's move.
Trucks are loaded, let's move. Do I have to do something about it? Bastard, stop shooting at me. There you go. Alright. Reload real quick. Shh. Fucking shame me. Let's move. Do I have to get in the truck or something? Up on. Oh, alright. I had to climb the truck. No wonder it was taking so much time. Alright, let's move. Move, move, move. Can't stay here any longer. Oh shit, no. Fuck! That's not good. I'm fine, man. The safe, no shit! Well, this guy's dead. And the frames are dropping again. Come on! There you go. Shit.
Take down that Goliath! How the fuck do we stop it?
I don't know. We can't. Oh boy. We gotta retreat. We got to retreat, man.
Get rockets on it.
I'm gone. I'm long gone, bitches. Okay. I'm gonna change back to my assault rifle. Alright, change. Come on, come on. Change for the assault. Oh yeah, I know how to. I've got the rocket launcher. Fuck, man. Is he gonna destroy? Three rocket launchers, man. It takes more than that, really. Okay. This one's gonna have to do. Okay, I gotta go. Did I get it? Yes! I destroyed it. It took three grenade launchers and one grenade. This is,
took down a fucking Goliath.
Not grenade launchers, but rocket launchers.
Heather has been after
holy shit,
one.
Man.
It's down! It's fucking down!
Whoa, we did it!
I did it, not we, bastards. They're taking all the credits when I do everything. Shit. Okay, there's okay, remove it. Remove it. There you go.
You got us! Great job, Brady. Now get out of there.
Yeah. You can bet your ass I'm gonna get out of here. This is too much too crazy for me. Okay, there's a supply thing on top over here. I'm gonna find it. And all I have to do, I guess, is get the hell out of here. Alright, it's right here. I need all the elf packs I can get. Heal myself with one of them. I have all the ammunition. Okay. Okay. Just go. Let's go. Holy shit, we're off, guys. We did it. This was one of the craziest missions I ever had to do.
Parish. I heard Ned didn't make it. Oh, fuck, man. I'm sorry we didn't get there in time. KPA hit us, too. That doesn't matter, does it? Excuses don't bring people back. I don't know what we'll do without him. We have to make sure he died for something that matters. If you can get the brain back, it'll be a big win for us.
Don't worry about it. We're gonna do all I can. Revenge them. Let's get on my bike. It's gonna be way quicker. What are you doing? Get the fuck out of the way, bitch. There we go. Look at this goof. Alright. Let's go. Gonna be way quicker to advance to our next location on this point. Gonna go over there. Oh, shit. Lots of bumpy places. Alright. We're off. We're home, guys. That's good. After a crazy mission like that. Oh boy. Alright. Let's get off this bike and talk to our boys. Alright. It's right over there. Just gonna sell some valuables, check out if I can't buy anything. No. A gear? No. No gears. I don't need anything else. Maybe I can attachments, reflex sight for lasers, blah blah blah. Sniper scope. This could be handy. Yeah, I'm gonna buy this. Alright, I bought a sniper scope for my rifle when I choose it as a sniper, so that's gonna be good.
Brady.
Right, we're here, guys. Let's talk to Brady, I think. No, Brady. That's me. Dope. talk to our leaders. Which is here. Okay, we gotta go on this train.
Brady, made it back. Not many did. Ned and most of his people are gone. I look into the future, Brady, and in that uncertain darkness, I see a vast constellation of light. The good deeds, the joy, and the love that will be spread by all of us as we travel our lives. Each death in this conflict extinguishes those lights, and the future darkens for all of us. I want to just run away from it all. But then I hear someone calling in pain, and I just can't do it. I have to try to help. I'm going back to work. Try and get some rest.
God damn it!
What we gotta do, as far as I see it, is we need...
Alright, guys. So it looks like Dr. Bennett is not taking it the good way. he shouldn't be, because we're getting destroyed right now. Okay, check out my phone because I have five messages. I got already read those. Yeah, I already read those. All right.
Hey, watch yourself. Kids will be learning about these times in a history class someday. Make it sure you...
I want everything out, Jack. How are we supposed to treat people with rockets rolling around our feet?
You know, Doc, I kind of get the feeling you're pissed off about something, but I can't quite put my finger on it.
Don't test me, Jack. I'm not in the mood.
Right, look, we'll get you some extra supplies. Hell, I'll even get you that X-ray machine you've been hankering for. We'll get it rigged up so you can run it off a generator. Look, don't worry about it. The weapons will be out of your clinics and into the hands of the people in no time.
Violence only births more violence.
A revolution, Doc. This is a war. Some things are worth fighting for. Brady will tell you. He just took on a Goliath single-handed, managed to get the brain out.
You're a hero now, kid.
What's up, Dana? Where you been?
Captured a couple of wounded Norix. Been interrogating them.
Yeah? Anything useful?
I don't speak Korean. But I'm sending a message back that's universal.
What do you mean? What are you doing to them?
Parrish, turn on Nork TV. You're gonna love this.
Hello and welcome to KAC. All across America, people continue to celebrate the capture of the terrorist leader, Benjamin Walker, here in Philadelphia. It has been announced that Walker will stand trial at the Hall of Justice later this month.
You believe this shit? You believe this shit? We've been busting our asses trying to track him down, and they go ahead and tell us where he is on live TV.
Hall of Justice? Always be Independence Hall to me.
Finally, we can do something instead of sitting around with our thumbs in our asses. Hey, we rescue Walker from that trial, and he's gonna dial this revolution up to 11.
Rescue? Easy as that. Last time I looked, that place was ringed in steel.
Be a hole in your glass, Burnett. All your optimism's dribbling down your pants.
Nah, Doc's right. This is gonna be a bitch. You know what? You don't always get dealt aces. What we need is some good old-fashioned shock and awe to bust them out.
I like Walker, but is all this risk worth it for one man?
Doc, you don't get it, man. The people are ready to rise up. They just don't know it yet. I wish I could tell them, but I can't. I don't have the words. Walker does. He knows how to reach people. How to make them understand that fear is the only thing holding them back. And once they realize that, nothing's gonna stop them.
Your revolution will become a bloodbath.
You think there's a peaceful way of doing this? Look, we finally got our hands on a Goliath brain thanks to Brady. We're gonna steal a Goliath and put our brain in it. And that's how we're gonna bust our way inside.
That's a plan I can get behind.
The ass-kicking boot's gonna be on the other foot for a change. We don't have a lot of time before the trial, so let's get to work. Brady, I need you to take the brain to Heather. She's our best engineer. She'll be able to figure out how it works. Heather's lab's in Ashgate, but the district got cut off. We'll have to use our spy Crawford to get you inside. He's a collaborator, but not really, if you get me. I'll tell him to meet you at Holloway and come up with a plan. Up to Holloway's down the platform and up the stairs. Good luck, pal.
All right, cool.
Hey, I need to get...
Where is this, technician is on top over here. Cool. So I'm gonna rescue this guy. I'm gonna rescue Walker, who helped me on the first mission. That's cool. Okay, let's do this. Go over there.
I pity the next Nork I see face to face.
Come on, if the game stopped fucking frame dropping every 5 seconds. There you go. Where do I have to go? Right here.
Heard you took down a Goliath, Brady.
Shit, fucking
awesome. So, you're Brady.
Yeah, I am. How about it?
I'm Crawford.
Nice to meet you, Crawford.
Parrish says he needs you in Ashgate. Not an easy task by any means, even for me. As you can see, I'm a liaison officer, a collaborator, or CLAB in your parlance. Though I've been resistance from the very beginning. Now I have certain access rights, but I can't just walk you in through the perimeter checkpoint. No, I've got something else in mind. Watch. The monorail! We're gonna ride that all the way to Ashgate. Of course, it's not quite as simple as that. The trains pass through scanners which will detect any unauthorized occupants, but I've a plan to fool their systems. If you can get your phone close enough to the train, perhaps by disabling it temporarily with a hack tool, we'll be able to analyze the software's handshake protocol and... Well, it's very technical, no need for you to worry about that side. Just get the data, we'll do the rest. I don't want you tampering with the Ashgate line in case they increase security. But there's the Fir Hill line, so head for that. I'll stay and coordinate with the Resistance code team. I'll be in touch when you get there.
Alright. So we gotta hack a train, looks like. But first, we gotta get to the fire line. How exactly do we do that?
I suggest you proceed as planned.
Oh shit, okay. I almost killed myself back there. Whoa. What do you think you're doing? You're not gonna kill me, bitch. You're gonna calm down. Alright. I'm gonna need... oh god, it's a long way, so... I'm gonna have to transition, guys, so... hang tight. Okay, so there's gotta be a control panel around here, which I can use to hack this place. Where exactly is this control panel? This is a big building, but I can't figure out exactly where. Where is it? Jesus. Fuck. Stop sending me messages, man. Those guys are... They're focused only on texting guys. Just like... Shut up and let me do my thing. Jesus. Okay, there's this thing over here. So I guess I have to make this. Hang on, guys. Shit! Nah. Fuck, there's patrols over here. How do I. No? Motherfucker! Unbelievable! Where is the other one? What was he even doing there? Shit, man. Oh, no. He's dead. No, I'm getting tired of this, man. This is getting old really quick. Where you at? There you go. Shit, man. Now, guys, I'm gonna find a way past this the way to hack this thing. Oh my fucking god. Alright guys. Right now I disabled the first one. I found a way to disable it. Now I got to disable the second one, which is right over here. My fucking god. Okay guys, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm tired, man. Holy shit, this fucking game's killing me. Literally. Getting killed all the time is boring, man. Holy shit. Alright, we'll get there, we'll get there. We'll do this fucking mission. How do we get out? How do I get on top of this place? Especially when there's fucking snipers everywhere, man. Why are there snipers? I mean, why? Really? Gotta heal real quick. How do I get on top of this place? I just don't get. Okay, alright. There we go. You wanna snipe me? Oh. Try to snipe on that. Okay, maybe you can snipe on that. Alright, we gotta jump over here. I like when at least they are showing me where exactly I can jump. Like there's these type of flags that shows me. Thank you. There you go. There's the second one. Let's hack it. There you go. Two to go. One go. Two to go. One. No. Two done. One to go. There you go. I don't even know how to speak anymore.
Perfect. The override isn't tripping any alarms. I always knew the KPA reliance on technology was their weakness.
Alright, now there's only one left. It's over there. It's not that far away. But where am I? So, since it's right there, let's do it. I gotta go jump over here. It didn't work at all.
This is the last one.
Do I need?
Once you hack it, yeah. Clear to ride the monorail, provided our software does its job.
I think I need the bike. I certainly need it. Oh shit, guys! What the? It didn't even work. What is this? Let's try this again. It's supposed to work, man. It's there for a reason. Oh, I almost didn't make it. Another sniper. I should have brought my rifle, man. Snipers everywhere. Oh boy. How do I get on top of this one? There's nothing telling me exactly where to go. This is not good, guys. Okay. Oh, there's a ladder. Climb that ladder, bitch. Let's go. Okay. And now all I have to do is... There you go, jump. And at this system, there's gonna be... That's gonna be the last one. There you go. Finally. Jesus, it was difficult. Today, I had a lot of difficulties today in this video. Shit.
Excellent work, Brady. The scanners are neutralized, but the KPA have no idea anything's wrong. All that remains is to get you onto an Ashgate-bound train. Fortunately for you, I have a plan for that as well. There's an old maintenance platform nearby. It was damaged in the Troubles 2 years ago, but if you can reach it and power on the systems, the train is registered as a valid stop. It'd be a lot easier than herding yourself onto a moving train, I'm sure you'll agree. I'm uploading the location to your phone. Head over there. I need to ensure there's an empty train for you to board.
All right. Looks like we have our next mission, but for now I'm gonna end the video right here. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Bye.